my wife wants goats. That's what all this is about. We're working towards goats. I think she's nuts. Because she said her goat will need a goat. Gotcha, buddy.
You're actually kind of fun.
Jump under
That's what she said. See,
they are.
You...
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
He's so soft.
Oh, he's soft. Not like a bearded dragon.
Bearded dragons are actually pretty soft.
That's kind of cool.
I don't want you to jump.
These little pads.
I know. They're actually sticky. They kind of hurt.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Cool.
Wow. That's
that's
so cool.
That is cool. I think he's got enough grip for the back legs, hopefully. He won't fall. He's probably trying to get away from me here.
Yeah, very. And Mercury.
Yeah, we have bearded dragons, and they're like much rougher than this.
Oh, I'm sorry. This is my nephew John.
Oh, hey.
That's what that other one did. He fell out of sleep. That's a good shot. Look at those eyes.
These are really cool.
Yeah, they are. Are
you still there?
Yep, he's still there.
Roughly between 4 foot, and every time I pull her tub open, she comes right out and goes right here. She always wants to be in your personal space, let's put it that way.
I would like that.
I actually have one that's loose in my house, and I got a 2-year-old and an 11-month-old. I have no concern. And I'll tell you, I ain't seen a mouse since she got loose.
Yeah, I had a friend that one got loose in the office. She was moving.
Happen here.
So those are what we call import smarts. Because like I said, they import these from Africa.
She's wild caught.
She is a wild caught, but I have treated her. They went through internal, so I make sure they're eaten, they're treated. No parasite on these snakes. If they're anything that comes from import, they don't come on my cage for a solid month.
Okay.
And another thing about these is that normally they're a snake, lizard,
close to the camera.
I get mine with the mice.
Nope.
You want to talk about the hardest worm in the world? You can get these to eat.
What's the size of these? How big do they get?
So you're looking at around that 4-foot mark for these guys also. They don't get, but no bigger around than like that.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Because I got a 20 tall.
Too small actually for me.
Yeah.
You would need at least a 40-gallon breeder, or even a 30.
Yeah, I'm familiar with the rides.
Okay.
Yeah. So we watch
Snake Discovery.
Snake Discovery. There you go.
Yeah. They're good people.
Yeah.
I mean, you think that's how I keep.
Yeah.
That's just one section of the house.
Gotcha.
Hello.
Huh.
I like their little wonky faces. Like they're chubby and short.
So where did you acquire these?
We get them from breeders.
Breeders?
Yeah, Cold-Blooded and Bizarre, CB&B, is also an acronym for Captive Born and Bred. So we don't support taking wild animals out of the ecosystem. locking them in boxes.
Do you treat them when you get them, or parasites? Or?
When they're kept and bred, they shouldn't have parasites, wild caught ones. But
hopefully you're actually getting a captive bred.
We are, trust me. That is one of the paramount things of our business model. But, we quarantine them for a minimum of a month. We have a vet that stops by and does house calls at our shop. And also, all of our animals at the shop come with a free vet checkup.
He's really pretty.
Yeah.
What's the, how big do these guys get?
Not very big. I think males like 2 feet, females okay. maybe 2.5. Probably about like the HMPRM. Can't really see them in there, but they're sugar gliders. They're sugar gliders.
Oh, look at here.
They're probably gonna be mad at me.
How many's in there?
Two of them.
The mating pair?
No. These are neutered.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
That's cute.
That's cute. Looks kind of like a possum.
That's cute. Look at that. Is that him making that noise?
I think that's the crickets. Oh, okay. But they do make noise. They're probably going to get mad at me and start making noise.
Cool.
To keep waking them up.
What is it? A sugar glass?
Mm-hmm.
It's hot.
It's a ranch.
Such a hot space.
You don't mind?
No.
Look at, there's another one.
There's three.
There's three in here.
One's an introvert. You're not going to see him. He's tucked down there in a hole somewhere.
You'd lie. He come out a minute ago. He's
very
like, hey,
cool.
People, I'm here.
He looks hot.
He's
see?
Animal.
You see the nose?
Uh-huh.
He says, okay, I want to see.
Very cool.
Hi, Odin.
Do you not want any water, Odin?
Thanks.
How about you, Max? Cool. You want water?
You're a cool creature.
He has a stuffed animal about his size that he mates with when he is in male heat.
Mm-hmm.
You've got the kitten.
Oh, look at the light.
He is huge.
There's no blisters or anything. I didn't see any blisters or pus or anything coming out of it.
And she ate on Wednesday. Yeah, on Wednesday. So that means she settled in really fast. So normally it can take...
She's going on to me now.
Yeah, it can take up to weeks for them to settle in. Because they normally don't eat. Can you close for the camera? Camera's on!
Yeah, she's a cool snake.
She's a trickster. When you say camera's on, she poses. Because she's so small. She's gotta be smart. She kills mambas, vipers, puff adders. Yeah. It's crazy how she coiled that mouse.
Yeah.
About 3 or 4 times. Look at her hook around my Look at her hook around my wrist, my arm.
Yeah.
You can see.
Gotta look at that.
Oh, whippy. You can hold her if you want. Just be careful, she's really fast.
Yeah, I know. Just look at that. I know.
You don't want to support her body as she moves. Yeah, there's your little head. No.
Mm-hmm.
You're a good girl.
Make sure it stays on blurry, but focusing it. Just tap there. You want the focus. Once. It zoomed in. Double tap room.
So we need beta time.
Why did my alarm clock go off?
Mm-hmm. You should ask it.
Yeah, I'm gonna go turn that off. So.
Yeah, she
bye, Alpha Gamma.